stumble. And we don't really know where to go.
We're walking to... Where is he? We're walking to our hostel now.
And this is the way, Nev says. Day two in Istanbul, and I woke up at like 5 this morning, and Nev is still sleeping, so I thought I would come up here and check out the rooftop. Yesterday, we walked down Istiklal Caddesi, and we walked from Taksim to Sultanahmet, where our hostel is, the same one we stayed at last time. And we had dinner at Cappadocia, the restaurant that we really liked from last time. And then after that, we walked around between Hagia Sophia and Blue Mosque. And there's lots of people at this time because of Ramadan, so there's lots of celebrations and markets and stuff going on, which is really cool, but it's really busy. So yeah, we'll see how today is. I don't remember where our room is. I think it's this one. Nev's on his phone and his jerky, cause he's addicted to his phone. Look at your butt. Rainy today, but we're still gonna make the best of it. We're still gonna make the best of it, cause that's what we do. We make the best of things, cause we're in Turkey. Yeah. Thank you. We're at some Abacha Palace. We don't know what it is. We're here. So, right now.
Yeah.
And it's rainy. Rainy day.
It's gonna be fun day.
It's not 25 Celsius, and it's not sunny, and it's not hot. It's gonna rain. Nev is well prepared.
Go suck.
Nev and I are about to go up